He is considered one of the best passers in college basketball. Now, FilAm Jason Brickman is getting praise for his skills from an NBA team. Don Tagala has this story.
The National Basketball Association's Brooklyn Nets will recognize Filipino-American hoopster Jason Brickman for his outstanding basketball career at the Barklay Center in New York on Friday. This former Long Island University athlete is considered by ESPN as one of the nation's best passers during the last season of the National Collegiate Athletic Association. Brickman, who was a point guard for the LIU Blackbirds, recently made history by becoming the fourth player in the NCAA to accumulate more than 1,000 assists during his collegiate career.
To be one of only four people to get to 1,000 assists, it's just a major accomplishment for me. And, you know, I'm just glad to get all the love that I've been getting and appreciation from, you know, all the people across the country, especially the Filipinos.
Brickman joins the exclusive club of Duke's Bobby Hurley, NC State's Chris Corkiani, and North Carolina's Ed Cota. An excellent passer, Brickman averaged double digits assists per game.
It became a big goal of mine down the end of the season, and I just tried to find my teammates, tried to make my teammates better, and you know, really attack the basket and be aggressive and you know, find my teammates in the open spots.
Brickman is studying computer science at LIU and is graduating in May. He says his next goal is to play pro.
A dream of mine would be to play in the NBA, and so I think that's where I have to set the bar. I set it as high as possible. And, you know, hopefully I get a shot to play. And if not, I hope to continue playing somewhere, whether it's somewhere in Europe or the Philippines.
An ideal NBA point guard is typically about 6 feet and 3 inches tall. At only 5'10", Brickman says being undersized is not stopping him from reaching for his dream.
It's really tough, especially at my size, being a smaller guard. I just have to work hard, you know, every day and continue working hard, and hopefully I get noticed by some teams. And so I just have to, you know, use my passing ability. I think that's, you know, something that I excel in better than other players. So
Brickman plans to become a dual citizen and visit the Philippines soon. He was only 2 the last time he visited his mother's homeland.
It's an uncle's in Texas, and they always cook Filipino food for me. I love it. I love chicken adobo and lumpia and all the Filipino food. So I'm excited to, you know, if I go play in the Philippines, to be out there and eat all the great food and just be around great people, because I know basketball is, you know, really huge in the Philippines.
Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Brooklyn, New York.